Welcome to Kotwica's Key Special Teams Play of the Week, where I'll take you to Baltimore where the Ravens hosted the Minnesota Vikings. Let's go to the tape. Third quarter, fourth and two on the 33, and Minnesota is clinging to a 24-17 lead. Baltimore is going to be in their eight-box look, playing a relative safe look against the Minnesota Vikings. However, on fourth and two, Minnesota is going to run the fake punt. The flyer or the gunner up at the top is going to outside release, and that's going to leave an opening around the right side. The snap is going to go to the PP, and they're going to hand it to the left wing as he runs a sweep around the right side to gain enough yardage for the first down. Let's go to the end zone copy, which will give us a better perspective. Baltimore is in their safe look. Three defenders down to the left, three defenders down to the right with two stand-up safeties. The snap is going to go to number 44, where he's calling out the protection. The pull is going to come from the left guard, number 30. 44 is going to give an inside handoff to number 26, and he's going to go around the right side. Baltimore has this play defended. The edge appears to be set, but 26 is going to bounce the ball to the outside. An excellent individual effort allows him to get around the end, gain of 7 yards, and a Minnesota first down. This was one of Kotwica's key special teams plays of the week.